Ja, de Street Triple 675 intake mod. The hole here, normally got a restrictor here. It's a noise restrictor, but it also restricts the inlet. When you get rid of it, you get one or two horsepower in the top of the RPM range. It only takes a couple of minutes. I'm not sure how I've done it. It's a long time ago. Bought some of these to put it on. So, it's the cheapest mod you can do for your Triumph Street Triple 675.